Hello everyone. Today I am going to talk about King Devanampiyatisa. Content: Birth of King Devanampiyatisa, Mahindagamanaya, constructed temples and tanks, death. Birth of King Devanampiyatisa. King Devanampiyatisa's father was King Mutasiva. King Mutasiva has 9 sons. King Devanampiyatisa was the second son of the family. Here are the 9 sons of King Mutasiva: Prince Abaya, King Devanampiyatisa, King Uttiya, King Mahasiva, King Asela, King Mahanaga, Prince Matnabaya, Prince Asoka and Prince Uddachulabaya. Mahindagamanaya. Emperor Ashoka was decided that his son Mihindu Thero would travel to Sri Lanka and attempt to convert the people there. The events surrounding Mihindu Thero's arrival and meeting with the king from one of the most important legends of Sri Lankan history. According to the Mahavamsa, King Devanampiyatisa was out enjoying a hunt with some 40,000 of his soldiers near a mountain called Mihintale. The date of this is traditionally associated with the full moon Poyade of the month of Poson. Mihindu Thero asked 5 questions from King Devanampiyatisa and King Devanampiyatisa gave right answers to Mihindu Thero. Mihindu Thero impressed about King Devanampiyatisa and Mihindu Thero preached Buddhism to King Devanampiyatisa and his 40,000 soldiers. This is the picture of Mihintale and this is the picture of Mahindagamanaya. Constructed temples and tanks. Here is the tank made by King Devanampiyatisa. Thisavava is the second largest tank in Anuradhapura. It covers 2 miles, 550 acres. It is the main tank today in side of agriculture in Anuradhapura. Here is the picture of Thisavava. Here is the temple made by King Devanampiyatisa. Thuparam Stupa. Thuparam Stupa is the oldest stupa in Sri Lanka. Thuparam Stupa was built by King Devanampiyatisa upon being instructed to Theravada Buddhism by Mihindu Thero and envoy sent by Emperor Ashoka. Here is the picture of Thuparam Stupa. Death. This great king was died on 267 BC and later his brother King Uttiya was crowned king. King Devanampiyatisa is the one of the great king in ever. Here is the stone statue of King Devanampiyatisa. The end. Thank you. And goodbye.